Whispers from the brighter world. Beloved Master, revered Babuji Maharaj. Thursday, December 30th, 1999, 8 a.m. At this ending of the century, we would like an appeal to be made on this earth to men of goodwill that consciousness awakens. How can one speak of progress under the current conditions where man is a wolf to man? Yet the wolf is a wise animal species compared to the evil which man can do and the destructive means he shamelessly uses to destroy anything that resists him. We are deeply affected by this situation and we cannot check this devastating wave. We suffer from the suffering of so many men, women and children who undergo atrocities. How is it that the human being has reached such a stage? He will have to see this escalation through and the destiny of the earth will have to be accomplished. The future is no bed of roses. We have said it already. If you must go through these difficult times one day and be distant from one another, separated by life, try to remember that the unity of heart must remain in this spiritual way of yours, which nothing, not even time, will be able to endanger. You will have to cling to this new view of things, Babuji. Same day at 10 a.m. Your only treasure on earth is the good you can do for your fellow man. You cannot change the matters of the world, such as laws or politics, nor avoid wars. But there remains a personal leeway for action. Do not hesitate to use it. Good thoughts and good deeds constitute a very positive credit that can, if developed, restore the balance of the world. We place all our confidence in you and all those who, whatever their spiritual and humanitarian movements, are striving for good and peace. As far as you are concerned, you should try to take stock of your current life and project yourself towards the future. You can work out a plan of action and act accordingly. Nothing is impossible to pure hearts. The simple fact of being eager with all one's might to change the world by changing oneself is a commendable undertaking. We know that some of our candidates are surprised by all these comments, but life is a whole. One cannot advance happy-hearted and at peace while walking on ruins. Babuji.